Welcome everybody, it's Ornan here. I'm going to do episode 2 of Final Fantasy 15.
You want to make camp?
We'll see what we're capable of doing. I'm going to go continue that mission that I was on to kill this dude for, or kill this beast for this dude for free, because I just so happen to be that nice. It's all good. What the hell is that fire thing over there? My mini map. Oh, my outfits. Absorb. Element fire, ice, and lightning magic requires elemental energy to cast absorb energy from deposits found near Haven and other places around Eos. That was pretty cool. Alright, I'll do it. I'll take it. It's mine. Oh, it stays on there, too. Oh, that's cool. So, I guess you have to recharge your magic. There's a parking spot.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Hey,
sitting most
you
of
shut
the day
your mouth.
Was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
What's this? Oh, pepper. Oh, pepper. I like it. So now I gotta locate the mortar. My god, this game is just like, oh, run here, run there, load here. Oh, sharp bone.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We best make quick work of it.
Oh, shit. I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out! Show him who's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
Hut!
Bring it.
This is gonna take a while.
Gladio, do it!
Nice work, Gladio!
Keep your distance!
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
All cover!
Fucking bitch.
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly.
I gotta work on my finesse a lot.
Ring ring.
Oh yeah, and then my phone rings.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
All right.
Huh? So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Hold
up. Because I need the legroom in back.
I like it. silver dust. Alright, now I gotta run for 20 minutes. I see some big guys, I'm gonna just go kill them. I can jump like 5 feet in the air. What the hell? Well, that sucks. It's like all this desert and no fucking guys to kill. Why?
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
The fuck?
A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
I like it. I wonder if I can go kill it. Oh no, he disappeared. Bitch.
Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
I ain't gonna pretend walk in my car. Fuck you, bitch. I wanna walk to my car. But it tells me to save. That shit. I'll need 100 fucking saves, that's for sure.
We're here.
Oh, hey. What's this? Ooh, piece of candy. So it looks like there's a bunch of blue stuff lying all over the ground everywhere. Ooh, a piece of candy. Well, what does this guy do?
Hey, what are you after this time?
Safe anymore.
Pleasure doing business.
For tooth claw. I wonder if I can make stuff with that.
Should have heard him groan when I said road trip in Lucis.
Girls will be girls. And exotic Altish is all the rage these days.
I don't understand.
Whatever.
See you later.
Get back in my car.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Yes.
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution. Everything in order.
Yep.
Some bullshit. I gotta pay to fast travel. Fuck. The hell? Well, that's stupid.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
That's where I am.
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Oh, yeah.
You're on a desert road.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa!
Looking nice up here. What the fuck is he wearing?
Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Fuck. It's like wearing, like, leopard print pants and shit. Twisted Sister over here.
For a minute.
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Well,
you all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
Oh, look, and then a dog comes up. I wonder if it's going to talk to me.
Umbra, bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy? Just a sec.
It's like, yes, I know this dog.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Oh, a little love story. Anything for my bae. Well, and then I'm gonna spend like 5 minutes looking in this book and I'm gonna cry like a bitch. Fuck you.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Well. But there's a mission. Oh, there's a chocobo thing. I don't want to rent. Fuck that. I want the missions. I need all the missions.
Hmm? Oh, customer.
Oh, no.
You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Shut up, bitch. Well, it says that there... Oh, there he is.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
All right, fine. I'll do it. Walking around, looking for shit. Oh, look, I found something sitting
look
here.
Look, here it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. Well, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
The local hipster? I don't want to talk to him. He's a fucking hipster.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
See that over there?
What about it? It's time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
How am I running for? Take my car. I own it. All about being a hipster. Looking for my car. And I forgot where it was. Alright. What the hell is this? Treasure spot. Well, I think I'm gonna go here.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I might need gas soon.
Statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern, the fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me
shit,
in
like passing all this crap.
As you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
A ladyship Mega seems elixir. Nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
That's treasure.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do. You?
Buzz off.
Finding all the treasure that I can. Any tunes?
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Some shit over here.
There should be a nice change of pace.
I like how it asked me if I wanted to drive. What the fuck is that?
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
What's up? They ain't hurt nobody. Don't kill them. Fine, I won't. I mean, like, so far this game has a lot to offer. I mean, it's pretty cool. There's a lot of shit that I can do. Be cool if you can hang out with your friends and do some multiplayer shit. I think that would be fun.
Huh.
go do
everything in order.
Quest.
Yep. What was that?
My apologies.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Oh, make sure you park right here.
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
Ready to set sail?
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better
God
hurry.
Damn it, you piece of shit.
A feature on the wedding.
And get a load of Lady Lunafreya's dress.
That's some fancy fabric work.
And
bet
chocobo
the groom
stuff.
Can't wait to see it on his bride-to-be.
He's not the only one. Whew. She's gonna be an absolute knockout.
The dress is bespoke, of course, and comes courtesy of one of Altisha's foremost fashion
designers. Ooh, little scrap.
Bet the food's gonna be pretty damn fancy, too.
As long as it's something I can eat.
As opposed to dissect.
Ugh, royally embarrassing. Can't wait to taste. Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler.
Who the fuck's this guy? Tell me what's up.
Ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
We'll just take it. It's free. Nothing is free.
Can you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
I mean, like, there's a lot of stuff to grab, and, you know, I should just be making videos off the key points here, and that would probably be the best bet with this now that I'm playing it and I understand what the heck is going on. As I guarantee you guys don't give a shit about, oh, read this, or, hey, go check out this. Hey, this person said this about your mom. Do something about it. Oh, look, and I completed it.
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
But all right, I'm gonna end this video right now. Thanks for watching. Sorry about the video being very short. I wouldn't say short, but you know, really nothing happening besides the friggin' story. I'll try to do better next time on the next episode, but yeah, thank you. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe, please. The more subscribers I get, hopefully the better I become as a YouTuber. Yeah, thank you.